Let's make a classic Tom Collins cocktail. Start out by adding fresh lemon juice, gin, and simple syrup to a cocktail shaker. Shake everything up with ice and get your serving glass ready by filling it up with fresh ice. It's traditionally served in a highball glass. Strain the drink into the glass and then top it all off with some seltzer water. Garnish this by adding a fresh lemon wheel and a maraschino cherry to a cocktail pick and resting it on top. Enjoy!